Monday, day four. I'm exhausted. You guys exhausted? I got 6 more paintings today, and we're going to the National Portrait Gallery. Sweet. Alright, we're just outside the National Gallery. I'm going to do the first drop of the day. Art drop number 3, entrance to the National Gallery. Let's get it, baby boy.
Is he really?
Yeah. Art! Art! You dirty little bastard. Can you do it to yourself and move it over?
Snagged it. Damn, that's 2 down. Disgusting. Alright, security guard actually took the painting and they kind of examined it a little bit and then set it on the donation box. So I'm hoping that someone that donates later today will kind of be able to pick it up, unless the security guard's guarding it for himself, I'm not too sure. But it's up there, it's not in the trash, I'm okay with this. The little book of poetry is good for the heart. It's pretty interesting. Death, you are not my end. Nor may I avoid you, and I do not protest. But when this body in which my soul exists has become worn, crumbled, broken, is too tired to resist, your invitation to walk with you, to take your hand, and to pass through that oh-so-feared and darkness door, leading to heaven and to life evermore. For death you have and are nothing for any to fear, for you but an angel sent to guide me to there from here. Alright. Next drop, the lion, king of the jungle.
If you'd like to follow me online, you can find me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube. If you'd like to grab one of my CDs, they're £5, please feel free.
Alright, well, we were out here watching street performers in front of the National Gallery, and I saw someone actually donate into the box where they put my painting and pick it up, so hopefully it's going to a good home. I'm pretty excited.
Moms, the village bride, it's too much.
We just finished the London Eye. I'm gonna do an art drop at the entrance. All right, last one of the day. All right. That's the end of another one. So we're on our way to Stonehenge. It's about 8:05 in the morning. And it's a little rainy out. No art drops today. It's the London art drop, not the Stonehenge, Bath, and Laycock art drop. So it'll be fun. It'll be fun. It was way too cold to film up at Stonehenge, and we didn't leave any artwork up there anyway, so it's exactly what you expected. A pile of rocks on a dirt mound.
Well, we're in Bath. It's a little town right outside of London, and this is where the Roman baths used to be, like the spa center, so we're gonna check that out a little later. This is like the main square. The abbey's right behind me. Pretty crazy church.
Last night was fucking crazy. Ended up at a gay bar and then this nightclub after that. Saw some Space Invader tags in the city. This is the third to last day. I'm excited.
Bigger, go home. Okay, so right up ahead of me is Abbey Road. This is gonna be the second drop today. Pretty excited. It was actually a pretty far walk from the Sherlock Museum, but awesome. Here, come on, flat top. Get what I'm drawing.
Flap slowly, he got two eyeball, he won. Holy roller, he got hair to his knee. Got to be a joker, he just do what he please.
This art drop's the biggest one of the whole trip, 6 feet by 25 inches. And it's getting left at Abbey Road because I felt like it was fitting. Shard right now. If we look up to the sky, you can actually see we're outside. I was debating on leaving an art drop up here, but I feel like it's going to get confiscated, so I'm going to leave it at the entrance instead. But cheers! King Cross, that's for all the Harry Potter fans out there, the location of the 9 3/4 station thing from the movie. I'm not a Harry Potter fan.
Oh my god.
But the next art drop is gonna be here actually.
7. I have 7 paintings left. I'm going to do 4 today and the last 3 tomorrow. Today is the Victoria and Albert Museum and Buckingham Palace. And let's hope the Queen likes my paintings. Victorian Albert Museum. We just finished it. Well, we finished half of it. It was huge. Second drop of the day, somewhere right around here. Okay, so we are right outside of the Royal Academy of Art. We are about to go see American Gothic. I'm really excited. I'm going to do my third drop of the day right before we enter. Last art drop of day 7. I think I'm gonna put it at this fountain over here, right in front of the place. It's heavily lit and there's a lot of people there, so that'll be a good spot. Day of the art drops. I must have been pretty sad that it's almost over. Right here? Second to the last drop right in front of the entrance to the Tate Modern. I think I'm actually going to put it right here. We just got off at the Old Street Station. We're going to go look for some Banksies, and I'm going to find a good place to do the last art drop.
What did he say?
He said they don't last very long. And wish us good luck.
First live Banksy, how do you feel?
I feel great! We only asked like 3 people too, like I'm pretty excited.
So do we have
location? Walking up this way.
Just turn. that?
We found the Banksy. The Banksy, like one of the badass ones. So we did the final art drop. We're gonna end the trip right here.
And that was it.
That's all she wrote.
Of my broken heart, and I've spent oh so many nights just feeling sorry for myself. I used to cry.